China has protested U.S. plans to sell advanced torpedoes to Taiwan.
中方坚决反对美售台武器，已向美方提出严正交涉。我们敦促美方切实恪守一个中国原则和中美三个联合公报规定，停止售台武器和美台军事联系，以免对中美关系和台海和平稳定造成进一步的损害。
The U.S. government has notified Congress of the possible sale of heavyweight torpedoes to Taiwan worth some $180 million. It comes in the same week that Taiwan President Tsai Ing-wen begins her second term. Ms. Tsai has already said she strongly rejects China's one-country, two-systems model. Beijing has hit back, warning it will never tolerate Taiwan's independence. The U.S., like most countries, have no official diplomatic ties with Taiwan, but it is bound by U.S. law to provide the island with the means to defend itself.